during the week, sometimes too. You name it, they probably do it. Hockey, tennis, country, my ankle, netball, and I've been there cheering it on since I was 2 years old. By now I've realized that there are a few special qualities that you need to have to be a great supporter. Number one, you need to have a loud voice. The louder, the better. Because at most races, there are a lot of people shouting at the same time. And it's very important that the person you're supporting can hear you. Number two, you need to have patience. Lots and lots of patience. Because at most races, there are a lot of standing around just waiting for the race to even begin. It can be very boring. Number three, sadly, accidents may happen and supporters must need to be good at first aid. This is what you need to have. Plasters, bandages, monkey bird, ice packs. That will fix most things. Number four, you need to be kind. Because some people in the race don't have any supporters, and it's nice to cheer for them. I have loved being supported for my sisters. The problem is, now that I'm in grade 1 and I'm 6 years old, I can do the races myself. So I'm looking for someone with these special qualities that can help and support me.